Mr. Chief Justice, and may it please the court, the Cold War is not just a phrase, Your Honor. It's not just a figure of speech. Truly, a battle is being fought between two competing views of the world. I contend that Rudolf Ivanovich Abel, Colonel Abel, as he was called even by the men who arrested him, is our foe in that battle.
Auxiliary power
connected and on.
Oxygen seat pack supply.
Supply at 1800 PSI.
Inverter.
On, light out.
He was treated as a combatant in that war until it no longer suited our government to so treat him. Accordingly, he was not given the protections we give our own citizens. He was subjected to treatment that, however appropriate for a suspected enemy, was not appropriate to a suspected criminal.